Now I'm going to check the z-axis to see how repeatable it is. You can see I've got a fixture set up there to bring my dial indicator against, and I've got it zeroed out right now with a little tension on it. I've got my DROs zeroed, and I'm going to move away. I'm going to jog away at 20% speed. Jog away from that a little bit. And then I'm going to tell it to go to zero. And if you can see that, that's pretty much dead on. Real happy with that one.